So, good morning students. Welcome all of you in the maths class for standard 7. I am your maths teacher. So, let's begin maths. So, lastly we did exercise 2.5. All the questions. Now we are moving on exercise 2.6. So, here in exercise 2.6, the question number 1, question number 3 and question number 5 are similar. So, I took it first of all that 3 question, question number 1, 3 and 5. Then after 2 and 4 is a different question, so I'll consider in next topic. So in the first topic, the find, see the multiplication of decimal to the whole number. Here multiplication of whole number with the decimal, here also multiplication of whole number in the decimal. So question number 1 states that. Now question number 3, what says? Multiplication of decimal with the 10, multiplication of decimal with the 100 and multiplication of decimal with the 1000. So basically the question number 3 multiplies the decimal with the 10, 100 and 1000. So now question number 5, what says? Question number 5, multiplication of decimal with the decimal point. Here 2.5 with the 0.3, decimal with the decimal 11.2 with the 0.15, again decimal with the decimal 100.01 multiply 1.1, so decimal with the decimal multiplication. So that's how this aggregate in 3 questions, 3 type of multiplication. So one by one we will solve it and find out the answer. So first of all, find the question number 1 0.2 multiply 6. So how can you solve that 0.2 multiply 6? So here it is the answer. See 0.2 है तो उसको convert करेंगे, decimal point को हटाना पड़ेगा. Decimal point को हटाएंगे कैसे? 2, अभी decimal point कौन सी place पर है? That place value we have to write down in denominator. So 2 is on the 1th place and decimal point is on the 10th place. So remove the 10th, remove the decimal and put 2 divided by 10, easy, multiply 6. जहाँ पर भी decimal point है उस place को हमको denominator में लिखना है. So 2 divided by 10, why? Because the decimal point is on the 10th place. So I remove the decimal and put the denominator 10. So 2 divided by 10 multiply 6. Now what you have to do? Just multiply numerator and again put the point. So 2 6 is 6, 2 is 12 divided by 10. Now again put the point. See 10. So where is the 10th place? 1 and 10. So here it is 1 and 10th place. So in between 1 and 2 there is a 1.2. So this is your answer. 1.2 is your answer. Same as 8 multiply 4.6. Again remove the decimal point first, 46 divided by 10. Why 10? Because the decimal point is on the 10th place, that's why 46 divided by 10. Now do the multiplication and put decimal point again. So 46 8s are here, 46 multiply 8, 8 6 are 48, goes 4, 8 4 are 32, 34, 33, 34, 35 and 36. So 368 divided by 10. Again 8 6 are 6 8 are 48, 48 8 goes here, 4 goes up, 8 4 are 32 plus 4, 36. So that's why 368 divided by 10. Now put again the decimal point on the 10th place. Why? Because the denominator 10. So 36.8 is your answer. Easy? Very easy. Now next topic. 2 multiply 0.86. Here 2 multiply, remove the decimal point. So what it left? 86. Now where is the decimal point? 1, 10th and 100th place. So on the 100th place it is the decimal point. So that's why 86 divided by 100. Now 2 multiply 86, 86 multiply 2, 2 6 is 12, 1 goes up, 8 2 is 16 plus 17. So 172 divided by 100. Now 172 divided by 100, so the answer becomes 1.72. Why 1.72? Because the 100th place we have to put the decimal point. So 1s, 10s and 100s 100 प्लेस पे हमने डेसिमल पॉइंट रखना है, सो 1.72 इज योर फाइनल आंसर। इजी, सेम एज हमको करना है ये क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, 5। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 में कैसे करेंगे, अभी यहाँ पे देखो 36.8 मल्टीप्लाई 10, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डेसिमल पॉइंट रिमूव करो, जहाँ पर भी है वो वैल्यू रखो, 10th प्लेस पे है सो 10 मल्टीप्लाई 10, अभी यहाँ पे सीधा सीधा 10 कैंसिल आउट हो गया, तो आंसर इज 368। सिंपल इज इट इज़, कुछ नहीं करना था। अगेन हियर 3.62, सो 3.62 है तो उसका डेसिमल पॉइंट हटा दो, उसकी जगह पे 1, 10 and 100 प्लेस पे डेसिमल पॉइंट था तो उसकी जगह पे 100 मल्टीप्लाई यहाँ पे क्या है 100, सो 100 गॉन, सो लेफ्ट ओवर इज 362। सो 362 इज योर आंसर। इजी, सेम एज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, 0.03, सो इसको क्या करेंगे 3 divided by 100, वाई, बिकॉज डेसिमल पॉइंट इज हियर 0.03, सो 1, 10 and 100 प्लेस, नाउ हियर इट इज 1000, सो 2 zeros गॉन, हियर 2 zeros गॉन, सो 3 multiply 10 इज वॉट, 3 tens are 30, इजी, वेरी इजी, नथिंग इन दैट। नाउ द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, अगेन रिमूव द डेसिमल पॉइंट, पुट द डिनोमिनेटर एंड मल्टीप्लाई द न्यूमिनेटर्स, सो 25 divided by 10 मल्टीप्लाई हियर 1 10th प्लेस पे है तो 3 divided by 10, ये हो गया। अब क्या करेंगे, हमको पता है फ्रैक्शन टू फ्रैक्शन मल्टीप्लीकेशन, न्यूमरेटर विथ न्यूमरेटर, डिनोमिनेटर विथ डिनोमिनेटर, 25 3 ज़ा 75 divided by 10 tens are 100, इफ यू डोंट नो डू द मल्टीप्लीकेशन, 5 3 ज़ा 15, 1 goes up, 2 3 ज़ा 6 प्लस 1 7, 75 divided by 100, नाउ कन्वर्ट इट इंटू डेसीमल, सो 7 1th place, 10th place and 100th place, सो 100th प्लेस पे डेसीमल पॉइंट रखो, सो 0.75 इज योर आंसर। इजी, सेम एज हियर 11.2, सो इसको कन्वर्ट करेंगे डिवाइड बाय 10, 112 divided by 10 मल्टीप्लाई, हियर डेसीमल पॉइंट इज 1, 10 and 100 प्लेस पे है, सो 15 divided by 100, अगेन डू द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर, सो हियर 112 multiply 15, सो हियर 5 2 ज़ा 10, 1 goes up, 5 1 ज़ा 5 प्लस 1 6, 5 1 ज़ा 5, पुट एक 1 2 ज़ा 2, 1 1 ज़ा 1, 1 1 ज़ा 1, सो हियर इट इज 0 6 7 8, 5 plus 1 6 एंड 1, सो 1680 डिवाइड बाय 100 tens are 1000, नाउ पुट द डेसिमल पॉइंट ऑन द 1000th प्लेस, सो हियर इट इज, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट द न्यूमरेटर डिजिट, नाउ पुट द डेसिमल पॉइंट ऑन द 1000th प्लेस, सो दिस इज द 1th प्लेस, 10th प्लेस, 100th प्लेस एंड द 1000th प्लेस, सो आंसर इज 1.680, दैट इज द आंसर। इजी है, कुछ नहीं करना है, सिर्फ डेसिमल पॉइंट हटा दो, मल्टीप्लीकेशन करो, फिर से डेसिमल पॉइंट लगा दो, इजी। सेम वे अगेन यहां से डेसिमल पॉइंट हटाएंगे, सो 1 divided by कि कौन से पॉइंट प्लेस पे था, 1, 10 and 100, सो 100 से डिवाइड करेंगे, हियर कौन से प्लेस पे डेसिमल पॉइंट है, 10th प्लेस पे, सो 11 डेसिमल पॉइंट हट गया, डिवीजन में आएगा 10। नाउ 1001 multiply 11, सो करो यहाँ पे 1001 multiply 11, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सेम 1001, पुट 10 और एक्स, अगेन 1001, सो 1001, सो हियर योर आंसर इज 11001 डिवाइड बाई 100 tens are 1000, सो ऑन द 1000th प्लेस यू हैव टू पुट डेसिमल पॉइंट, सो दैट इज 110.011, Why on the thousand place? Because in the denominator, thousand is there. So, ones place, tens place, hundreds and tenth, 1,000 place. So, 1,000 place I'll put decimal point. So, that's how you can do the question number 1, question number 3 and question number 5, the different questions. The answer comes this type. You have to do the leftover sum by yourself. And now moving on question number 4 and question number 5. Okay, students. So, here the last and final questions 2 and 4. So, question number 2, what says? Find the area of rectangle whose length is 5.7 cm and the breadth is 3 cm. So, first of all, write the data. Length is equal to L is equal to 5.7 cm and breadth is equal to B, which is 3 cm. So, for the area of the rectangle, the formula is what? So, here area of rectangle is equal to L multiply B, matlab length multiply breadth. So what is the length? 5.7 cm multiply what is the breadth? 3 cm. So now, as you know the multiplication of decimal with the whole number, so first of all remove the decimal point. So, removing it and putting in denominator 10. Why? Because decimal point is on the 10th place. Now, multiply with the 3. So, 57 threes are. So, here 57 multiply 3. So, 7 threes are 21. 1 goes here, 2 goes up. 5 threes are 15, 16 and 17. So, 171 divided by 10. So, your answer is 17.1 centimeter. Why 17.1 centimeter? Because the 10 is in denominator, so we have to put the decimal point on the 10th place. So, 17.1 centimeter is the area of rectangle. Easy hai, kuch nahi kar ya, area of rectangle ka formula rakhna hai. Formula mein jo values di hai, wo rakhenge. Phir values ke according, hum kya karenge? Multiplication karenge. Now, yahan par as you can see 5.7 multiplies with the 3, 5.7 में से I'll remove the decimal point and put the 10 in denominator because the decimal point is on the 10th place, multiply with the 3. Now 57 numerator multiplies with the numerator, denominator remains same. So 57 multiplies with the 3, which gives 171 divided by 10. Now again put the denominator, remove the denominator and put the decimal point. So, 17.1 is your final answer. Now, moving on question number 4. A two-wheeler covers a distance of 55.3 km in 1 liter. How much liter? 1 liter mein kitna cover karta hai? 55.3 of petrol. How much distance will cover in 10 liters of petrol? Matlab yahan pe sidha hisab hai. Petrol and distance. So, in 1 liter petrol, how much distance it covers? 55.3. So, 55.3 kilometer in 1 liter, right? So, now in 10 liter, how much? So, cross multiplication is going there. So, for that, here 55.3 multiplies with the 10 in denominator 1, so is equal to 55.3. now if you don't want to write, it's okay. So 55.3 multiply 10. Now remove the decimal point and put the denominator 10 multiply 10. So 10 cancel out. So 553 kilometers. So in 10 liter, 553 kilometers can a two-wheeler can cover 553 kilometers in 10 liter of petrol. So easy as that. Kuch nahi karna, simple multiplication kiya, multiplication mein decimal point remove kiya, decimal point remove karne ke baad cancellation jo hota hai wo kiya. Now the final answer comes 553 kilometers. So that's how you can solve the question number 2 and question number 4. So here we are going to complete our exercise 2.6. In 2.6 we did a multiplication of fraction with the whole number, multiplication of decimal number with the whole number, decimal with the 10, 100 and 1000, and the decimal with the decimal, that multiplication we see. Now the in question number 2 and 4 we did something differently, but the method was same, multiplication of decimal with the whole number, here also multiplication of decimal with the 10. So that's how we solve the question number 2 and 4. So this is exercise 2.6. in next video we will continue with our exercise 2.7. thank you.